grabbing some steel magnolia, getting ready to give Miss Dottie her first bath. She's such a pretty chicken, but she got the dirty bug. She got such pretty feathers. So we fixing to get us a bath. Yes, we are.
Ready to go in the water.
Stop it so I can help you. No, she doesn't seem to be too bad.
Alrighty, well, we have finished washing and we're now into rinse cycle. Dottie seems to be enjoying this pretty well. Can't say that I blame her. Nothing better than a good massage and a wash. Ready for a blow dry and a fluff. Well, we are getting dry and we seem to be enjoying all this attention. She has made no attempt to try to run off or do anything. Once we started bathing her and washing her in the warm water, she just kind of settled in and was like, well, this is pretty good. Got the blow dryer blowing on low under there. Not too much heat. We are getting all dry and free. All right, the spa treatment continues with Dottie, Steel Magnolia. She's starting to get her fluff back. She still seems to be enjoying all of it. She's getting all fluffy and free. We got the shop heater blowing, so we have a warm environment. Well, I think we're just about done. We have a nice, dry, pretty chicken. She's clean. She smells good.
She got the fluffy butt.
Got the fluffy butt back. It's amazing how much fluff we have. All right. Life is good with Kathy Rayner. Your chickens at the Steel Magnolia.